And speaking of the regional connectivity scheme, Air India's chairman and managing director Ashwani Lohani told CNBC TV 18 that Air India is looking at expanding in regional routes, even those that are not listed under the UDAN scheme. He also said that the national carrier has no grounds about any sort of payments by the centre for VVIP trips.
We're looking at a lot of routes. Some of those routes will fall within the regional connectivity scheme as such. And a number of routes will be part of regional connectivity, though not a part of the scheme as such. Like we have just started Delhi Shimla, Delhi Bhatinda, then there will be Delhi Ludhiana, Delhi Jaipur, Agra, then there will be Pathankot, Bikaner. And then we are looking beyond the regional connectivity scheme, is we want to base a plane in aircraft in Lucknow and then fly to Lucknow to Bhopal, Lucknow to Jaipur, Lucknow to Jammu.
There was an RTI application over there. There were certain findings that about 450 odd crores is what the centre owes the government, but it was clarified later that the dues have been paid. But do you think the process is slower?
See, we run a lot of these flights and then we raise bills and ultimately we get paid. We don't have any grounds on that account.